In this video, we'll give you a quick introduction to one of the most useful features of KNIME Server, the KNIME Web Portal. The KNIME Web Portal allows data scientists to deploy their workflows as interactive browser-based applications. It exposes users to just the right amount of complexity by allowing them to interact at predetermined points and, if needed, adjust certain parameters. This means that you can execute workflows and simply visualize the final results or even deploy an analytical application which guides the user through each step of the KNIME workflow using a sequence of interactive web pages. If requested, like in this case, you log in via a link in a web browser. On the left, you'll see the workflow repository. Here you'll only see the workflows currently deployed on KNIME Server for which you have access rights. To select and start a workflow, you need to first locate it. Browse through the workflow groups and select the workflow you want to execute. On the right side of the screen, the name and the description of the workflow appear. You can now start the workflow by clicking the Start button. A new job is created underneath the workflow you selected. A job is a copy of the workflow which has been created in order to be executed and customized. As you can see, the new job has been created and is currently executing. In the KNIME Web Portal, you not only have the chance to execute your KNIME workflows located on the KNIME Server workspace, but you can also interact with them. For example, what you see here is an interactive dashboard, a composite view, computed from the data in the underlying KNIME workflow. What you select in one chart is also visualized in the other ones. It's possible to create dashboards and interaction points in KNIME Analytics Platform via composite views and components. The KNIME Web Portal doesn't just create dashboards for interactive data visualization. Using composite views, you can create a guided analytics application where you define the parameters of the analysis on the fly. That is, a browser-based interactive application which is accessible remotely. Those applications are usually designed for the user to extract insights from the data from their web browser. For example, what you see here is a guided analytics application to train and download a decision tree for churn prediction. Let's start a new job and quickly run through the steps of this guided analytics application. The first thing you do is provide a different Excel file with the latest customer data. Let's do so by uploading this Excel file. Now select Next. This takes you to the next page of the guided analytics application. Now you need to select the churn column so that it can be learned by the model. These settings are specific to the decision tree model. You can leave these settings as the default or change them depending on your expertise. The slider is for deciding both the percentage of rows used for training and the percentage used for testing. Let's use 60% of the data to train this decision tree and the remaining 40% to evaluate it. By hitting Next, you'll train the model, evaluate it, and then visualize the results in an ROC curve and in a confusion matrix. The composite view is interactive, meaning you can filter misclassifications and visualize them in a parallel coordinates plot. This is the end of our application, which allows anyone to easily train a reliable churn prediction model in only a few clicks. If you want to go back to change some settings but still retrain the model, you can do so by hitting Back. For example, you can try with a greater percentage of training data and update the results. You can also download the trained model in PMML format to reuse in some other application. Everything you saw in this guided analytics application was generated using a KNIME workflow. No script was required, only a sequence of KNIME nodes grouped in components. Each component in the workflow generates one of the web pages you have seen. There is an unlimited number of applications for guided analytics. This was just a quick example. When developing your own guided analytics application, you can reuse one of our existing blueprints and tailor it to your use case rather than starting from scratch. It's up to you to decide which parts of the workflow should be automated and which other parts should be made interactive. You can start right away with any of the blueprints we've already built. You'll find them on the KNIME Hub and Example Server, where you can download them for free and customize.